Welcome to Duocon 2023. My name is Severin Hacker, and the Chief Technology Officer and co-founder of Duolingo. I'm also someone who loves to learn. When Luis and I started Duolingo 11 years ago, we set out with a mission: to develop the best education and make it universally available. We focus on language first because it's one of the most powerful tools for creating economic opportunity and connection. Today, Duolingo is the most popular way to learn languages in the world. By far, millions of learners have made new friendships, changed their careers, and challenged their brains by learning a new language. How did we do this? Well, we built a unique approach that's both fun and proven to work, with bite-sized lessons, gamified features, and interactive exercises, all backed by science. We call it the Duolingo method, and you will hear more about it later today. People love us for the way we help them learn, and they've been asking for a long time to learn more in the Duolingo way. Sometimes the suggestions are jokes. Could you make a Duolingo for dating? Or a Duolingo for talking to your kids? But some of the suggestions are quite serious. A Duolingo for geography, or a Duolingo for finance. All this time, we've been learning all the things you want to learn. Because our mission has always been about education, not just language. So today, I'm thrilled to share that Duolingo is ready to teach you more.
Pamplemousse.
What can you expect from the expanded Duolingo? Learn to read music and play fun, familiar songs for piano with our brand new music course. You will hear more about our music course from my colleague Vanessa later today. Build real-world math skills, from calculating tips to identifying patterns, and sharpen your mental math with our updated math course. With the new Duolingo, just one lesson in any course will keep your streak alive. You will also have more fun with all your favorite ways to stay motivated on Duolingo. With every course, you can rise in the leaderboards, send congrats for milestones, and complete quests. And you will have all this learning all in one place. Whether you want to learn a new language, strengthen your mental math, or explore music essentials, new courses are just a tap away, so you can challenge your brain in a different way every day. I use Duolingo every day, and my streak is 1,495 days. I'm currently in the Emerald League. I'm not a morning person, so on a typical day, I do one math lesson before breakfast, because math is a little bit easier for me. And then I do one or two Italian lessons before bedtime. Molto bene. As a learner, I love the variety of learning a little language and practicing a little math every day, all on Duolingo, and all while keeping my streak alive. So you might be wondering, why math and music? Well, these subjects transcend people and cultures, just the way languages do. Math and music power personal growth, opportunity, and connection. And they're mastered through foundational skills that are perfect to learn the Duolingo way. So what's next? You can give it a try. Starting today, on an iPhone, you can sign up for early access in the Duolingo app, and you can be among the first to try our new math and music courses. I am extremely excited to share what we've been working on. Our vision with Duolingo is to build one app to learn anything. Adding music and math to Duolingo is one huge step towards that vision. So get ready. Your brain has a lot to look forward to. Thank you.